Today we are teaching you how to make a coil pot. The first thing that you do is roll out a slab for your base. After, you can use a cup to make an even circle for your base. Then roll out a coil to start building up the pot. It should look like that. Place the coil around the base to make sure that the coil fits. Cut the excess off and then connect the ends. It should look like this. Scratch and score your base and also do that to your coil. Apply slip to the base and the coil. Then you should place the coil over the base to start building your pot. After you do this, you should keep rolling up coils to add to your pot. Scratch and score the coil that you added onto the pot. And also scratch and score your new coil that you just made. Add slip. And then place the coil onto the pot. You want to repeat the process we've explained to build up your pot. You will eventually turn out with something like this, and that's it. You've built your coil pot.